What's your impression of the Dutchman?
Well, he forged a Goya, so he's got style.
Style? You sent champagne to a surveillance van.
You been checking up on me?
My job.
Find anything interesting?
Truth or rumor.
Is there a difference?
The counterfeit stock certificates are your only conviction. You're implicated in a dozen other confidence schemes, frauds, and forgeries. Collecting financial aid for colleges you didn't attend? I should have thought of that. It's rumored you had Iraqi dinars even before Saddam was out of power.
That was a good trick if you could pull it off.
You rented offices in Trump Tower back to Trump himself. Ballsy.
So how you think we'll catch him?
We know he's got an ego. We know he's smart. We know he's got style. I guess I'd catch him by figuring out how I'd catch you.
I'm Agent Burke.
First rule, no last names.
Okay.
I want your phone where I can see it. Take out the battery, set it on the counter. Now the other one. You think I'm not wise to your tricks?
This is for when I call my wife.
My house, my rules, on the counter.
He's cool, Maz.
Oh yeah? Pop quiz, Federale. How many shots from the knoll, huh? How many shots from the knoll?
None.
Oh, we can't even start from a primitive concept of honesty. This isn't gonna work.
Please, please. I just tell him how you link Tegan to the warehouse.
I just follow my footsteps, man. One step at a time, trying to answer the little questions and staying away from the big ones.
I'm just trying to help out your buddy, okay? I need details.
All right. This is just whispers in the dark, Dig. It's calls to phones that don't ring. I wanted to feel out Hagen, so I send some pings into the ether, and this anonymous message drifts back from Belgium. Great waffles, by the way.
Must.
Right. Just one word drifts back. Pintor. Not Pinto, like my crappy stolen car, which I'm sure the FBI knows everything about.
Must.
But pintor, which means the painter in Espanol. And what's Hagen? He's a brushman, right? So it's an alias. Maybe C, maybe no. But it's also a Guatemalan holding company. And guess what they're holding? A warehouse right here in the Magic Apple. So there you go. My gift to you.
Do you have any actual evidence linking Hagen to the warehouse?
Not in the sense of the restrictive, repressive world that you live in, but things are snapping and crackling up here.
So you guessed?
I'm usually always right.
Usually?
Well, there was that thing in Cartagena.
I think we're done here.
Good. And the last door closed at 4 a.m., and the telephone was slammed at the wall in reply.
What? It's Ginsburg.
That made sense, Chief?
Certain words. It's more the essence, really. I didn't know it would sound that bad out loud.
I can't do anything with that. I can't get a warrant with Belgian waffles.
I told you Mozzie was crazy.
I thought he did performance art. I didn't know he was up the river return of Kurtz.
So what now?
I can't impound a computer. I can't seize any financial records. I can't do anything that I normally do. Does God owe you any favors?
Not since Angela Sorensen in eighth grade.
By tomorrow, at this time, Hagen will be out of here with the bonds, and this will all be Interpol's problem.
But what happens to me? We can just walk into the warehouse right now. The bonds are right there.
That's why my job is harder than yours.
Oh.
Hello.
Bad news, you've grown a tail.
That's unpleasant.
20 steps behind you, dark suit and shades.
All right, I'll call you back. Yeah.
Nice move. You scared him off.
Where is he?
Right on 17th.
Damn, you just slipped past the guard at Gramercy.
Park, cover the exit.
Neal, there are four exits.
Well, pick one. I can't.
Scusi.
Whoa, buddy.
You must help me, my fiance.
You have to be
inside.
A resident to go in there.
Oh, please. So you give this to her, yes? Tell her, mi dispiace per la tua sorella. Ti amo!
Tell it to hug, Casanova.
Grazie. Grazie. Mozzie, he's coming out in 20 seconds.
I picked the wrong exit.
Why'd you stop?
Found the end of my leash.
You sure it was him?
It's him.
Okay. First he was with Kate in San Diego. Now he's following you around Manhattan. What's going on?
So how upset were they that you lost the 100 grand?
Upset is a bit of an understatement. They've started an administrative inquiry.
Really?
Everything will be fine if I recover it. Don't worry, I'll recover.
Well, on the upside, Neal didn't steal it.
Yes, this is progress.
All right, so what are we watching?
Chick flick.
Kate's last visit to Neal in prison.
So this is the infamous Kate. Oh, she's beautiful.
What do you see?
I see a very distraught woman trying to say goodbye. Why does he want to see this?
I don't know. He says closure.
Well, that could be true. Do you believe him?
The thing about Neal is nothing is ever what it seems. What do you think?
Well, I think he's trying to answer the question of why did the most important person walk out of my life? I mean, this is all he's got.
That's what he said.
Yeah.
Should I let him see it?
Well, if you don't, he's just going to obsess over it.
Yeah. What, Neal obsess? What I don't get is you should have seen him flirting with this girl during the takedown today.
Honey, that's Neal. That's who he is. That's what I love about you.
That I lost all ability to flirt when we got married?
It was even questionable then. So who's the new girl?
Taryn Vanderzant.
I don't know.
She's a buyer for the Lambert Gallery. She's smart, beautiful, seems nice.
Seems promising. I think you should encourage it. I mean, if he falls for the nice girl, he'll stop chasing this one around.
Going somewhere? FBI, you're under arrest. Don't move.
Oh, no.
Don't move. Just stay right there.
Please?
Just calm down. Don't!
Hey, Al.
Hey, honey. I just got a very large bouquet of flowers.
Oh, you're welcome.
They're not from you, they're from Neal. I don't know, there's something going on.
Oh, you think?
It was the way he said goodbye.
Oh, shoot, I gotta take this.
I love you.
Okay, I love you too.
Hey.